Hey everybody, we're here. I have a friend with me today. Zach, how are you doing? Okay, I thought that was an not an Okay, so today we're going to be looking at the Fallout Clothes mod, one of my favorite mods for Arma 3. Why? Because Sturbentop does an amazing job for the mod, and it's no bias, no other reason, clearly. So, Zach, do you know anything about Fallout?
No.
Okay, well, that's perfect. All you gotta know is that it's the end of the world, and you love it, and it's...
I know you wanted me to lie. I don't lie. I'm not a liar.
You would like it. So, we're just gonna go down here. This is mostly stuff from Fallout New Vegas. A couple Fallout 4 stuff in here. Not really too much Fallout 3. Mostly, like, the Brotherhood of Steel stuff. So, basically, we're gonna go down the list and look at all the stuff that is new. There's still some stuff that was, like, old that I just didn't throw in here, like... some vault security outfits or like some Atom Cat armor, stuff like that. So starting off here, we have Benny's outfit. So this guy, we all know Benny. He shoots you in the head. The game was rigged from the start. Look at him, dude. He's dead inside. Same. So we got the Brotherhood of Steel outfits. Those are there from before. So now we have a couple different variants for the Desert Rangers. We have the NCR, you know, Veteran Ranger down here, but then we just have normal Desert Rangers. Kind of like the ones you might see from Wasteland, I guess. We now have more berets. So like the First Recon and just NCR berets are in here, which is very nice. Enclave guys are still in here, but now we got the XO1 suit for power armor. And man, this, like, literally all this mod needs, I think, is... Caesar's Legion, and it's good to go. Like, I truly believe it's... Oh, and then you just keep on adding more side stuff in here, because you'll have pretty much the big request from people. Because I know people, they wanted power armor, and they wanted just a little bit more stuff to tinker around with when it came to NCR, but now Kaisar's Legion's the big one. We even got the Great Khans in here. We got a couple different variants of them, which is nice when it comes to their helmets and their look. Of course, you can always jury-rig it with other mods. I'm a big firm believer on that one. NCR guys are there as before. We even got President Kimball's outfit in here, which is very interesting. He's like the little NCR logo on there, which is cool. Wastelander dudes, we got traitors, we got soldiers and gunners. You guys have seen these before, the Bates Vault 101, Vault 111. I even showed like Atom Cat armor before. And now here's all the Vault people that have been added, so... You got Vault 114, 118, 75, 81, 88, 95. And then if you want to have your nice outfits here, you got some Wastelander outfits from the 1950s. They got some hats. There's some like clean and dirty variants of them, which is pretty cool. And then finally got some suits here. Of course, remember this mod doesn't have any weapons included with it currently. It is literally called just Fallout Clothes. There's a work in progress for like Fallout Buildings, which is going to add in like vault stuff, which is really cool. Maybe we'll get some Fallout weapons. You know, you can, like I said, it's mostly just like World War II weapons and anything in between. So I like to use the There Is Only War for like laser stuff or plasma stuff. Works out pretty nice. Or I think there's like an alien mod that has like a really nice like plasma weapon. Kind of from the Fallout games. So, other than that, that's kind of going to do it here for the little showcase on Fallout Clothes. I like to give an update every couple updates on the mod, because they do such a... I should say they... Sturbentop does such an amazing job on the mod, and it's so much fun to play around with. So, but we'll see you all next time. Anything you want to say to the people, Zach?
No.
Okay, well... Okay, well, we'll see you all next time, everybody.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Goodbye, folks.